Iceman, confident that he can take out the champ and leave with the heavyweight belt around his waist.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of this cage tonight as the new champion.
Iceman, ready to battle and take home the title. Assassin, set to enter the octagon to defend his title.
The champion is in focus. He is in his prime. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this camp has been absolutely spectacular. He believes he has a solid game plan, and his mentality coming into this fight is clear and focused.
Is ready to defend his UFC Heavyweight Championship. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight championship fight. Iceman is 4 years his elder. Assassin is... Assassin.
Ready?
Iceman.
Ready?
And here we go. The heavyweight title is on the line. Remember, title fight, five-minute rounds. White trunks for Iceman. Black trunks for the champion. Finishing roundhouse kick.
Nice. Straight left to the body.
Both men came out hard.
Ah, that's a big hook. Great job with the roundhouse. Iceman gets caught with the left.
Using good footwork here, moving to the right, staying out of the power range of that big right hand.
Nice kick. That explosive jab.
He lands a clean combination.
Iceman gets him in the plump.
And they break free.
Oh, what a big suplex.
Wrestling right there. Hip escape, nice hip escape.
Back up. Assassin with a kick to the body.
Oh, there he connected. Oh,
nice
uppercut. Shot to the body. Another hard shot to the body.
All over him on the ground.
Big punches landing.
Scramble, scramble, scramble.
And he's softening him up with elbows.
He's not going to continue.
3 minutes remain in the round. The huge head kick is blocked.
Under three on the clock, round one.
Nice, oh,
nice
leg kick. Clean jab.
Looking for a body shot.
Oh, he caught him.
Back nice. And forth.
He's been really effective with his jab here, Joe. He's able to parry that away. Inside leg kick. And another strike lands. Great defense. Nice counter by Assassin. Powerful kick.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Don't stop. Keep going.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Under two.
He's got a clinch.
goes for a single. Oh, and down.
Assassin gets back up again.
To the body.
Oh! Solid straight left.
Strong jab.
Big shot! Oh, he gets caught! Boy, he's in big trouble, Mike.
Oh, and another jab.
Nice jab.
Man, very aggressive early.
And there he goes. The swelling.
Look at that!
Oh, my! Oh, that one dropped him! Oh!
Man, he just missed.
There he is! Got the takedown.
Iceman gets caught with a kick.
Oh, double jab.
Ton of quickness possessed by both of these men.
He's doing a really good job of timing his shots and landing a good series of strikes here.
He finishes the takedown late in the round.
Back up again.
Really good sprawl.
Big roundhouse kick. And the round is over. Huge takedown in the final seconds.
Here's a big punch that results in a knockdown. There it is again. And here it is from another angle.
Round two now underway. As this battle continues, the champion continues to showcase his skills. He continues to show us why he has a UFC belt. He has been the better fighter thus far, but we've got a long way to go. Joe, they always say the most underutilized weapon in MMA is the jab, but not for him tonight.
Nice shot.
Man, he's thrown some heavy body shots, and you can see the bruising on his right side.
Look at that, right to the temple. He's doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Oh, that's a big leg kick. Nice combination. Swing and a miss. Big takedown. Nice sweep.
Full mount, not good.
Assassin gets back up again.
He's got him thinking, he faints with the kick.
Good jab.
Nice leg kick, very nice.
Great use of the kicks. Good connection with the straight by Iceman.
Great exchanges.
Iceman's continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's going to be able to see the punches coming.
Nice double jab by Assassin.
Just over three now.
Nice punch to the body.
Half guard.
And he postures up.
Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side.
He pushes the body shot away. Iceman with
a solid straight right.
Nice side leg kick.
Man, consistent use of the jab. Outstanding. Nice hands, really connecting with the punches.
Knee to the body by the champ.
He defends the head strike with a strong parry.
He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Nicely done.
Oh, that's a great block of the punch.
And he lands that leg kick again.
He's made a switch to southpaw. He scores with a nasty inside leg kick. That's a good straight punch. Joe, this is an outstanding show. The ability to continue to fight at this aggressive pace, simply outstanding.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Nice jab. Good pro fighters always move well side to side. Strong hook to the body by Iceman. He tries to take him down with a single, but doesn't get it. Assassin gets the takedown.
Into the full guard.
Assassin with an elbow to the head.
He's back up to his feet.
Solid leg kick by Assassin.
Just missed with a huge kick.
Under a minute remains in the second round. Iceman gets caught by that kick to the body. Vicious kick to the body. Big kick to the body again.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Man, he goes down.
Hard diving punch. And he's back up again.
Late in the round here, and he gets the takedown. He postures up. And he connects here. And again, he gets back on his feet. Just misses with the left. And again, he takes him down.
His other eye is starting to swell bad. But wow, that was close. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. You can...
Ready? Ready?
Here we go, third round of this championship fight. Looking back at that last round, Joe, Assassin's striking was phenomenal.
A high volume of strikes landed in that round, Mike. Really, really busy.
Nice job with the roundhouse. Snapping that jab.
Wow.
Iceman with the hook.
He switched southpaw here. Oh! Solid straight left.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Big kick, but miss.
Solid straight punch.
And there's the takedown.
Got it. Man, he's got the reversal. Let's see what he can do from here. Iceman with a strong elbow to the head. And they're back up. Assassin's moving to the right here. And he misses. He connects with the punch. Iceman switches again to southpaw. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
Inside leg kick.
He blocks the punch.
Nice straight right.
Under three.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
Those kicks have done some damage. His right thigh is really starting to bruise up. And again, a strong leg kick by Assassin.
Nice kicks.
And he lands again.
Whoa!
Wow, he goes down.
Back up.
Man, he's timing his kicks well.
Iceman gets hit with that left kick.
And he finishes the single.
Past the midway point of our championship fight.
Oh, nice.
Good back and forth battle.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Lead right by Assassin.
He's taking some shots, Mike. And he's looking for that left.
Strong uppercut by Assassin.
Very good job of timing these shots here.
Iceman caught again.
Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Oh, man, that was a big strike. He's in big trouble.
Beautiful hook. Look at this, takedown.
And he's back up again.
Big Superman punch. The champ is in big trouble. He's in deep danger right now. Who saw this coming?
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Solid jab.
Oh, good combination. Oh, big right hand
clipped him.
Oh, beautiful hook.
Vicious combination. He connects with the left.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Joe, the aggressive striking attack continues, and he's doing some damage.
Iceman gets hit with that kick to the midsection. Assassin's got to be very pleased with his performance here tonight, Joe.
He certainly has done a really good job of landing big shots in this fight, and that's what so far is getting him ahead on the scorecards. Good job of timing strikes here.
Nice right by Iceman.
Joiny gets taken down again. He really has no answer to the takedown skills of his opponent tonight.
And he connects. He gets the takedown late in the round.
Ooh, he's got a triangle here. He's got the leg over the shoulder. Now, he's gonna pull down on his shin.
He's in a dangerous spot here, Mike.
That's the end of round three, and we are headed to the championship rounds.
Hey, great round, great round. You heard him, he almost finished him at the end of that round, okay?
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike.
You ready? You ready?
We begin the championship rounds. This is round four of this title fight.
Joe, we've made our way to the fourth round in this championship fight. What do you look for now?
The championship rounds show who put more time in, who put more focus, more dedication, more energy, more intensity in training camp, and who has executed their game plan better in the first 15 minutes of the fight. He's doing a great job of mixing things up here.
Assassin with a solid leg kick.
Mixes it up. Look at this.
Iceman with a hook to the midsection.
Changes stance.
Joe, we're really starting to see the accumulation of those body shots in the damage done.
Absolutely.
Good roundhouse. Man, the damage to his thigh continues to get worse. He's going to be walking with a limp for a while.
Both guys are exhausted. Absolutely exhausted.
Oh, he's getting some hip in that one.
Tagged him with a Superman punch. He's doing a great job of timing these shots.
And he lands with the left. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
And he lands a very nice combination.
Assassin with the inside leg kick.
Looking for a takedown.
Lands that kick to the head.
He avoids damage with the nice block. Big straight to the body by Assassin.
Another one gets through to the body.
Swing and a miss.
Great job landing a series of punches.
Assassin gets hit with the kick.
Very nicely timed knee to the body.
Wow.
Oh, big combination.
Nice takedown. And there's a brilliant kick to the body.
Iceman with a jab that scores.
Joe, it looks as if he's looking for another takedown here.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Oh, big shot.
Wow, swing and a miss.
Solid straight by Iceman.
And there it is. Again, looking for the takedown.
He's looking for a right hand, Mike.
Needs a high one.
Both men exchanging. Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
Assassin gets the takedown.
Working from full guard here. Back up to his feet again.
Circling towards the left now.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Assassin gets nailed by that head kick.
Big roundhouse kick.
Assassin switches his stance. The right hook misses.
Quick head kick.
Straight punch.
Iceman's left eye is closing up.
He got tagged there.
Good nice. Inside leg kick.
He's doing some damage with those kicks.
45.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
Good shot.
30 seconds.
Misses the takedown.
Final seconds of the round.
And he completes a single leg takedown.
Hammer fist by Assassin. And the round comes to a close. And what a statement he made with that takedown.
Man, he's taking some damage.
Iceman's eyes are really starting to swell.
Both of those eyes are starting to swell shut, Mike. This is starting to get dangerous. And here's another kick to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed kick. Incredible highlight.
You ready? You ready?
5 minutes remain in this championship fight.
The champion has been the better fighter thus far, but that does not mean that he will definitively defend his title. Anything can happen in this round, and the contender is very hungry for a finish.
Assassin with the left.
Looking for the counter right.
There he goes. That's it. Boom.
Wow. Get those combinations going. Move those. Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch. Nice kick to the body by Iceman.
He clipped him.
Combination by the champion.
Both men scoring points here.
Another big shot to the head by Assassin.
Got the clinch. Joe, we talked about punches in bunches before. And look at the total strikes length.
Great punch by Assassin.
Oh, he's hurt! He's hurt!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
He hurt him with that hook. Powerful jab. Tremendous hook, landed flush for the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And here we see the KO that retains his title. Brutal power, lands in picture-perfect fashion. His opponent goes limp, and he retains his world title. Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Living has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 20 seconds of round number 5. Declaring the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Assassin.
Assassin remains the UFC heavyweight champion.